There's an amazing patio home located in Castle Pines Village with views of the 13th hole of the Country Club at Castle Pines Golf Course. This wonderful home has wonderful views to the southwest. It has 5 bedrooms and 4 baths with just over 3,800 finished square feet. There's many outdoor living spaces to gather with friends and family on this property as well. When you step into this home, you enter into the foyer with the living room straight ahead. Notice the vaulted ceiling with 2 skylights in this living room. You'll also find a gas fireplace and these nearly floor-to-ceiling windows that look out toward the back and the golf course. Check out these beautiful hardwood floors here in the living room, as well as throughout much of this home. As we continue into the home, you come to the great room with a kitchen to your left. It features a large center island with slab granite countertops both on the island as well as around the perimeter with the travertine tile backsplash. You'll find lots of storage in the beautiful cabinets throughout this kitchen, and it comes with a full set of appliances. Also as part of the great room, you have the eat-in area that seats 4 to 6 and takes in the wonderful morning light. As we move past the kitchen and the eat-in area, you step into the living room. It features another gas fireplace with stone surround. This is a wonderful room to gather in. And another great place to entertain is out on this back deck. Whether you're simply relaxing on the deck or looking out at the golf course and watching the golfers go by, this is a wonderful space in which to relax. Next, let's head upstairs to the bedroom level, where you'll find the master suite straight ahead. This master bedroom is quite spacious and also features a vaulted ceiling. It also boasts a sitting area and features its own private deck with fantastic views. And the updated 5-piece master bath features dual sinks, a deep soaking tub, and large shower. There is so much more to see in this home, you'll want to come visit it in person. Please call Louie Lee for a private showing. You'll be glad you did.